Hey everybody, how it goes? My name is Demur, and welcome back to Resident Evil 2 Remake. Claire B scenario, second run, whatever you want to call it. It's nerve-wracking, and it is terrifying. Ooh, that thing has such a spray. I hope we get something to fix that. The box. So I got an extended mag for some weapon I don't even know what it is yet. But I have the badge for down here. I end up seeing Mr. Birkin again. There's items down here somewhere. Can I see what that is? Suppressor. Ooh, good. Don't need that anymore. Just to make that blue. Equip because I know what's coming. I'm amazed that I don't have an extended mag for this. I don't even know what the JMB is. It's not. No, it's a GM. I remember that. Okay, that was Sherry then. Sherry, buddy. I'm about to say hi to your dad. I got him. Ooh, no. Switch to flame rounds for him. I think acid rounds work better on the zombies, because they'll be walking through it and all.
Won't budge. Hello?
Hi, Sherry.
I promise.
Do you need help? Big ears.
Here, let me take my hand. I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
Daddy's here.
He's right behind you.
What?
That.
Oh, God.
That is so gross. She don't get beat up as bad as Leon did.
You gotta be kidding me.
No.
Ward's ain't gonna cut it with this.
Oh, that was a bad idea! I know there's grenades here somewhere. Thank you. knife back. Oh, where's the corner? That's a corner. That's bad. That hurt. Ah, stop grabbing me! There. Lost my knife somewhere. Hi, Sherry.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Yes.
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help you.
Oh, little Sherry. Where did I leave my knife? He took my knife. Grenade here somewhere. There. There's more too. Hello. Is that my knife? That's my knife. I missed you, knife. You're loaded up. You're good. Now that's everything.
This way!
Okay, Sherry, let me just look in here. Okay, bud. Okay. That's everything. Alright, Squirt, let's go. Like magic. Ta-da!
You got it!
This thing got instantly better. Wait, let me aim at her.
What's your mom like?
Evil.
Umbrella. She's making an important new medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
Mm-hmm.
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon.
Been seeing too much of your dad, if you ask me.
So, where is your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't
Who is she talking to?
It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right?
Who is she talking to? When this whole thing started, she was on the phone with somebody. Okay. I'm mixing it because I need damage reduction like crazy. I'm gonna store you. Actually, I should keep you. I can make handgun ammo, but I won't. Same as for the grenade and the machine gun. I'll store you. Keep you. Start stockpiling these. Oh, and gotta sneeze. Okay. Lousy polar vortex. I'm gonna keep these together, so. Okay. I feel comfortable with this. Gonna save. Got it. Alright, Squirt, we're heading up. To where the dogs are, without a shotgun. Oh, no. When I go back to the... back inside the sheriff thing, once Mr. X is gone, I'm going to make sure I get everything.
Here.
But right now, with him running around, too hard.
Come on.
Over there!
Where?
It's closed.
There's stuff here. One of these is the key fob.
Damn it.
Dog time.
We need a key card. Here, come out.
Yeah, that ain't gonna happen.
And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
I hear footsteps.
No, I've been looking everywhere. Him. Sherry? Brave little girl, leave your house in the middle of this mess.
Oh yeah, the creeper.
On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry, tie your hands.
Why are you doing
Shut up. Tie. Okay, then. You tie her up now, or she dies.
Please tell me I get to kill him.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
You hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is stars, and I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now, or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, okay, I'll go!
Boy, what Chris would do to this guy.
You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit.
Oh. Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go!
Oh, you are so dead.
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Go, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker!
You're so dead.
Stay safe, Sherry.
He is so dead. I'm gonna put a grenade up his ass. First.
Then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
Okay, boy, that one's green. That's a new one. But there's stuff here I need to find. Not in this corner. Not in this corner. Where are these items at? Don't like that. Let's check what this is, because I wasn't in here before. Elevator control.
Must be where that guy came from.
Oh, it goes into his weird perv den. Raccoon Monthly, June. Attention all Raccoon City heroes. Who's the most feared yet respected man in town? The answer should be obvious to any resident of our city. Chris Redfield. That's right, Police Chief Brian Irons. The man that scares the bejesus out of criminals everywhere and stern. Father that loves every last one of us sinful citizens. Right. Chief Irons is known for his great charity work, including big contributions to the orphanage, support for abused women, art preservation, animal conservation. Let us know if we missed anything. Just when does our great hero sleep? When asked, the city is my extended family. I'm just doing what I do for my family. Chief Irons has a soft smile. Yeah, he's a perv. That
bastard is the police chief?
He's a creeper. Okay, get in there without the heart key. Can't use that. Oh no, I have to go to the kennel and the morgue again. Oh, that is bad. I remember from the hype before the game came out, there's two liquors around here somewhere. They did like a reveal video. Why is it so dark? Oh my god, is it dark? The key fob. It's a diamond key. Okay, so these little statue guys are persistent throughout the two playthroughs. Gotta be quiet. Yeah, I learned that. For like liquors and stuff, if you can't hear your footfalls, neither can they, so you have to go this slow. But I think I'm okay walking this speed around the zombies that are down. I don't think they're that sensitive to sound. I hate going into kennels. I don't have the lever for that. So it's doggy time, and I don't want it to be. Eyes on the sea. Nope, there he is. And he almost dropped the controller. Dead silent. This makes it worse, in my opinion. Get rid of that extra one. Nope. I hear the other one. Oh, that sound. Yeah, he's got his tailbone sticking out of his butt. Don't move! Oh my god! I hate them so much. Oh dear God, I hate them. If they were together, this would be easier. But they're not. Screw it, I gotta get rid of them. Wow, you came here quick. Ow. Really? No, I had to waste them, didn't I? Oh, my heart. And that was the last item. Oh, are you kidding me? I need another herb. I got a hiccup stuck. I can find a box. I can make more grenade ammo. Nothing here. Good to know. This is the worst. This is the guy that stole stuff again. Oh, come on. Really? Oh, man. This is not a good playthrough. I think I'm tied with my first playthrough. This is why being prepared is important. Yeah, ton of damage from afar, acid rounds. They're great on zombies, like I thought. Be good for clearing out the prison. Not the prison. The police department. And the prison. You dirty. There's nothing in there. I forget what's in the car. Ammo, I think. I have to come back in when I get the diamond key. Which I think is where I'm heading. First, this is the one, right? Yeah. Examine. Boop. The JMB. 13-shot diamond handgun first used double stack magazines. It was a marvel of firepower at the time. Due to how many rounds it can hold. Cool. I need a box. Better pistol. I see you. I hear you. Hi. Say ah. pretty sure this is the one that has the key. Tears up their faces, though. Yep. God, there's no face left. Pistol's still the best against him. One has an item in it. Nope. Actually, yeah, I didn't pull that one out last time. Maybe there's something in there with her. Nope, don't see anything. Back in you go. The one with the giant roaches has the item. Nope. Nothing this time? Hello. Don't know why that's in here. Something. I wonder why the lickers eat other zombies. Sorry, I gotta scratch my ear. So to get to a safe place, I'm gonna have to end this video. At least a safe area. I figured out how to take care of them pretty easily. Oh, hey, look, they're up. Stay quiet, and we're good. What is this? Third floor locker. I already got that. I can't discard it. So you're staying for later. like him dripping. Oh, it's so gross. Let me out. Is this a diamond one? No, it's open from your side. I want to put that one away. I need the heart one for this, don't I?
Must be where that guy came from.
Yeah, that's right. It's the first time I'm in here again.
That bastard is the police chief?
No, diamond. Box? No box. Yes. I can't. It makes it a double space. Oh, no. Two of these is machine gun ammo, which I can stack now. And get my thing. Cool. I should have read what that does. Oh, it makes it much more accurate. Sweet. Okay, I'm gonna end this one here. I want to thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed, hit the like button, subscribe for more. It helps me out a lot. And as always, I'm on the way. Until then, I hope you have a good one.